Hi, I'm Agent Reed, and this video is for all the parents out there. I'm going to show you how to set up parental controls on a Chromebook. First, you'll create a Google account for your child. So if you're already signed into your Google account, sign out, just like this. Go to the lower left part of the screen and click Add Person. If your child already has an email account or a Google account set up through their school, just enter it here. If you need to create one, you can do that here too by following the instructions. It'll ask for an email address and password for this account, but don't worry, you can still link your child's Google account to yours. In fact, this is required if your child is under the age of 13. Once you've created their Google account or logged into their existing one, log back into your account, find the Family Link app from the Google Play Store, and download it. Once it's installed, open the app and choose your child's account. Now, tap Manage Settings. There are some really useful tools here. I'll show you a few. Tap Controls on Google Play. Here you can require approval for app downloads and set up content restrictions. Filters on Google Chrome is where you can turn on specific restrictions. For example, you can choose to only allow a handful of sites or only block mature sites. Filters on Google Search allows you to turn Safe Search on, which does a good job of automatically filtering content that might be inappropriate or offensive. In Android apps, you can set specific time limits for apps like games and social media. Location will show you where your child's device is, but this only works if your child is currently signed in to their device. Under Account Info, you can view and update personal information and change passwords. And finally, under More, you can limit photo sharing and require permission for signing into other devices that can't be supervised. So even if you're not using the Chromebook, you can still keep an eye on their online activity. The Family Link app offers some great options beyond the Chromebook. For example, if your child is using a smartphone, go back to the main Family Link screen and click Screen Time. Here's where you can set the screen time limit for your child that works across multiple devices. All of the devices will lock when the time limit is up, with one exception. Calls on mobile phones will still be allowed to the device, so you'll still be able to contact your child when you need to. You can also set a bedtime, so even if a time limit isn't reached, it will lock after a certain time. Let's set it for 10 p.m. Just like before, phone calls will still be allowed through even if it's locked. From that same Family Link screen, you can also view the activity on your child's devices, lock the device remotely, view any apps your child might have installed, and get more help with Family Link. And there you have it. Hopefully this video was helpful. If it was, give it a like. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. Thanks for watching.